Yes, we lost the first quarter of open enrollment period with the problems with healthcare.gov, and they were problems. But under Kathleen's leadership, her team at HHS turned the corner, got it fixed, got the job done, and the final score speaks for itself. There are 7.5 million people across the country that have the security of health insurance, most of them for the very first time, and that's because of the woman standing next to me here today.